continued going to Auburn for all the stuff, okay, study biomechanics. And was very fortunate because Bill Kazmaier, who was the world's strongest man, lived in Auburn. And so we would actually get to study him in the lab. So we weren't just, you know, plunking around with, you know, students coming in here. We were literally studying the world's strongest man at the time. So that was an amazing opportunity.